history of transcriptions goes back to early 18th, 19th century pianists. Legends like Liszt, Bozzoni, Rachmaninoff would take the popular melody of their times and add more notes, bigger chords, faster rounds to give them more power, more excitement, more flair. Those are called transcription. They're a whole lot of fun. I don't care if you've never set foot in a classical hall, and I don't care if you've never heard a song that's older than you are. If you like to have fun, welcome to classical music. You're gonna love it here.